Now, Tom, just to remind you, in three songs, we need you up here. Would you like to come up here now, by chance? If not, you'll get an escort.
We got Tommy Vogel, report to the stage immediately. Tommy Vogel.
We need security. We need security after these first few songs, so you can take your time. You can even do it. You can even dance a little bit on your way, T.
Yeah.
we've got Beatlemania coming here. More Beatles than you could possibly imagine. We've played so many Beatles songs over the years. We picked a few. Gonna do them as good as we think we can try to do them. This is one about the birds. This is for the birds. About the birds. John was the first one. I was in New York when that happened. But here's my second favorite Beatle, George, and a song by George.
Remember how I feel about you. I could never.
This is a special song. This is going to be sung by Brother Dave over here. And it features some fancy finger work by Wesley Brennan Boatman over there on the stage right to your left. And Derek, we have now lost. You can kill this mic. I would like back up again on this monitor if it doesn't feed back, please. A little more. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Well, Susan and Peggy and I have been here in the middle of Liverpool. Oh, we've got the switcheroony going on. It's not the bait and switch, folks. Definitely, we're the real thing here. Doing this for 57 years. We think, Derek, that we've got this drum mic is in the monitors by chance, and there's nobody there right now, but somebody will be coming, I think, later. I'm not sure if anybody will be singing on that drum mic over there, but Steve says he thinks he hears it. I don't know. He's hearing things.
I hear the feedback.
I don't hear anything. Oh, yeah. Street in Liverpool.
Say hello on the corner.
years anyway. And Penny Lane, the barber shaves another customer. We see the banker sitting waiting for a dream. And then the fireman rushes in. Vladimir Putin.
We do, yes.
We were only about 200 yards from Vladimir in 2006 when Tommy and I were on Red Square.
Yep.
Tom made friends with the band. They were hanging saxophones on him, taking pictures with him.
Yeah, yep.
Later on that night, we took the train to St. Petersburg and managed to not get busted for peeing in the bushes in front of the Hermitage.
Almost.
They came and got Tom.
Yes.
I was his watcher. I yelled at him. He zipped it up quick. Oh, that guard came.
You can't do that. You can't do that.
Well, when you gotta go, you gotta go.
KGB. Oh, we heard Pink Floyd on Red Square.
We heard Pink Floyd, and Vladimir was sitting in the audience. And we heard, welcome to the song, you're gonna go far, coming from the distance. We were there. It was probably 11 o'clock at night, as bright as 9 in the morning, the white nights. You think I'm lying? No, I'm telling the truth. I think we're going again in 2026, 20 years later. That is, if we iron things out with Vladimir.
What? Where's that jet plane?
It's right here.
Okay.
We're taking off now. We'll see you later.
One.
Back in USSR. going back, baby. Thank you, thank you. Oh, yeah, another George song coming your way. I should remember this one. We'll see. Where's Danny? Danny boy. We need you. Another one of our switcheroonies. Don't worry, a little downtime means you can talk to your bartender, get another drink, get all liquored up, because we're gonna party.